the back, doing. I don't know what's funny. So we're doing another Asian candy thing. There's Japan?
Korean, Chinese.
Yeah.
All sorts. Okay. And there's chips as well.
Yes. So, yeah. La, do you want to pick something first to open? Oh, speak. La, that's not that much. Let me open it.
We don't know what this one is.
Can you describe the front of it?
It kind of looks like that it has berries on it. And that I think that it's going to taste like berries.
So we've got our water just in case it's not that good. Or if after
I hope it's going to be good. Is there something covering there?
No, there's not.
Tastes like a candy. It tastes like a candy.
It tastes like that flower-flavored Zappo. It actually tasted very good though, the flower-flavored Zappo. It's very different. Mum, let's not put it close. So my turn. I've been waiting to open this one for a long time, so let's just open it.
Then guess what I'm excited to eat.
What? So, remember?
There's also potato.
It's a potato.
Mom, it's potato. These just potato. Potato.
What is this? Give me a piece here.
This is the front cover, and at the back it shows, it looks like that it's a gummy.
It says every burger. I mean, ever burger. No, it was every burger.
You can't even read them.
Quiet.
And they look like they're gummy. And this is what they look like. They're mini hard burgers. They smell like chocolate. The burger's chocolate.
It tastes like heaven.
They taste like Tim Tams.
Technically just biscuit and chocolate.
No, yeah, technically. They taste like Tim Tams.
That's a cheese bit.
They have a lot of chocolate in the taste.
Oh, you're fine.
I'm excited to eat. To eat potato.
Potato snack.
It's
a drink. Can I say something about drinking?
There's potato on the back of this.
Hey.
What's the name?
It's a sticker.
Oh, it's that one.
Then you get a chicken sticker. I think that was too far opened.
This is what they look like.
They look like twisties.
They taste like chicken soup.
Actually, they do. Huh? These are really good though. Give them over to Dad and Mum.
They're yummy.
Yeah.
And they taste like
Chicken soup?
Wait, chicken noodles? Noodles? Whatever they are called. Noodle chicken?
The chicken's offended. Right.
Why?
And next I'm going to try butt face.
Butt face.
It has added Vit C, B3, B6, white grape juice, Dengan Tambahana, Vit C, B3, B6, plus Jazz Anger Patty. I can't read that well with this.
Potato.
There's a lot more at the back. I don't know what this stuff means.
That's our dad's hand.
Are you opening it?
That's our dad's hand. As you can see, it's our dad's hand.
What are those chips? Super scared. Today we'll get a towel just in case.
What he said.
Good enough.
He has fat and he farts. It's fine.
I don't want this to pop. That's why I'm so careful.
Maybe I'll shake it then.
No, don't shake it. Don't drop it.
Yeah, I'm just gonna quickly do it over the sink.
Do it.
Okay. I'm gonna quickly do it over the sink.
Our dad just opens the butt face cap.
It looks so stupid. Daddy, does it taste like butts? Tastes good?
I wouldn't drink too much.
No! Give me some! Really yummy. Doesn't need another burger. I'm eating dinner.
Okay. It smells like the jellies from the athletics.
Look to mum.
They're yummy. They taste like the jelly from the athletics and they come out like the jelly from the athletics. I'm excited to eat these.
I'm wondering what I'm eating. Kind of eating another burger. This is the highest bowl.
And I think they look like a donut with legs.
I thought it looked like chicken with potato.
Potato?
I mean, chicken with cheese. I didn't really go with it.
Apparently potatoes are yummy. Potato. Potato. By the way, I kept on saying potato.
I'll show the back of it.
Just look at the back. I think that's what they're gonna look like. They look like little tarts. How are you trying
to? This doesn't look that pleasant. She's asking for me to
open it. I know. I'm asking for my.
Oh yeah, that's my made too. It's super easy.
Ooh, they're like normal chips. No, that one's mine. And this is what they look like.
This is the actual packet looks like, if you couldn't see. This is what the chip looks like.
Mmm, you got one. They're so clumsy.
Disgusting.
They're delicious.
They're disgusting.
Actually, at the end, they make my breath smell like vomit.
We'll eat this one. They're disgusting, aren't they?
At the end,
they taste horrible.
No,
that's horrible.
Mom, what do you think?
Really bad. It's too cheesy and like the cheese is horrible.
They're right.
Wow, Mom.
I guess that a mystery.
I give that a mystery.
I give that a mystery. Mystery.
I give it nothing.
I give it a mystery.
We're trying to get through all the drinks, so our next is a strawberry, spelled very wrong. It's a Calpico soda. Ow. at these donkeys.
Green, you do know that you have a corn.
A corn?
It's a corn.
It looks like honey. Ooh, it's like honey.
Yeah.
Gee.
Could I pick it? You're so rude.
You pick whatever on your side.
Oh. I'm not excited to eat them, but I have to pick them. This is what I'm gonna pick.
Tastes very good.
Oh, no.
Very, very
oh,
good.
Oh, mommy's opening the cake.
No! No! That's like my third sip. It's so good.
Oh, it smells the same. It smells like sherbet.
Does it? Just tastes really good. What is a cream soda?
Her song suspicious.
I give it a 0.
I am offended. I give him a 10.
I give that a 0.
Did you like that, Mum?
And I'm going to pick these, but I'm not excited to eat them. And there's like no way to open this.
Oh, yeah.
But just do it your special way. My special way? You know a special way.
True, actually. Very true. Wow. I hate those things. Fuck it.
Okay, you can just do it.
Okay, what else? I think you'll touch it.
I don't know how to open. I don't know how to.
get the custard? Well.
Yum.
Yum.
No. Yeah. The custard is the custard. The custard is disgusting.
Guess why? Yeah, I know the custard's horrible.
No, you just gonna share mom.
Yeah. No, actually, all of it tastes delicious. Sorry, I changed my mind. It's delicious.
I'm playing video games. Okay, so next,
hello.
Let's have Sparkly.
No.
So our voices will sound very horrible.
Striking.
Okay, this is how.
Wait, you said sparkling.
Daddy, can you get some scissors, please?
Daddy, Liam doesn't know how to read. He said sparkling instead of striking. That's like the complete different Liam.
I said, so our mouths are going to be sparkling for the rest of the time. Give me one of the 20 of the pouches. So yes, so it says 20 pouches.
Oh, I got it in.
No, what are you doing? You're stealing them from me.
Okay.
You're stealing my baby. Okay, we might need a bowl. They kind of look like that. They're going to be messy.
Liam, eat it over here.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Sour?
I can't even get it open, love. You? How?
I can't get it!
Popping candy.
I should have saved these for last. Okay, love.
I love my map of that way. Bye.
My mouth is bigger. That's horrible.
It's delicious. I love it.
Did you get a certain flavor? What does yours taste like?
Normal. It's not sour. What?
It tastes like lemon. I don't want the rest of this. It's pretty good. No, I just throw it out.
I love it.
That is horrible.
I'm doing that.
Okay. Put it in back.
I want to get that. I want to get that.
Mine. Okay. No.
Wait, sorry. Have your turn again. Wait, you have another turn.
It's your turn.
Fine.
Big one. Just fit. Why didn't you finish the drinks?
Let's look at
hello. Is it me who you're looking for? Okay, yeah, I'm not sniffing. Can we try that one?
You want to eat farts?
Yes, I do.
Okay, you can
yay!
Eat it.
You're going to eat farts. Wow, let's take
it. It looks green.
Is it white?
Stop taking two drinks!
You're a butthead.
Tastes so amazing. Does it?
So.
Well, the gripe. Wow. Ew! I am not drinking that anymore. Wow, that's so much
permission.
Guys, you don't have to drink that if you want.
Yes, everybody would like to.
Why would you even touch it? My turn. It's really good to see. Okay, let's try chicken. Chicken has been waiting here and getting offended from Lyra.
Oh! Oh no.
So, it says Hilakayuma. Hilakayuma.
Copalia. Copalia. Poca.
Look at the back of the shirt, you can get stickers in it. I'm very excited.
Did that just pop?
Sure did. They come with a sticker? Oh, you cut out this with that.
I open them.
Just to make sure.
Whoa. I want to eat them. I want to eat one.
They're technically just pretzels.
Oh, la la. He's a pretzel. No, he smells different. Smell it. Ew.
They're sweet. They're very sweet. Oh, I don't know. Quickly finish off the drink.
I'm not a...
I was very hoping that that would survive. Are they sweet?
They're really sweet. Horrible with that stick in my mouth.
Oh, go.
Now, how?
What does it taste like? You didn't read it. Anything.
Oops. Okay.
With added vit C.
Oh yeah, it's just the exact same thing, except with just apple juice.
Fuji apple juice.
Fuji. It's just technically the same. Den,
ten, bahan, vit C, B, D, B, 6. Just.
So what did it taste like? It just tastes like plain apple juice. What's that so scared of this stuff for?
I hate it. I don't like it. I don't like it.
Okay, so my
like
turn. Lala only has one more. This is going to be the second last. Let's have corn.
I can describe this if I want to.
It's a honey mustard. Honey mustard flavored corn.
Purple and
I'm not excited.
Orange
and you don't need to do that.
Yellow. And they have and green apparently.
Lala, you are very but did you want to eat these still?
Yes, that's the one.
Mustard and honey.
No, mustard!
It actually smells really good. I'm doing it.
What?
Mm. Really good. It tastes amazing.
I know. With the mustard, guess what?
Finish it up.
Right. I feel.
Liam, you have to. No. Liam, you have to describe that. Clevery. Could I even
this is just quickly. So it's like a strawberry thing. As you can see, we've already eaten one. They're very good. So I think we just show you what the pack looks like. Looks like a strawberry commander with a
dog. It's Hawthorne Rolls.
Hawthorne Rolls. What? Somebody goes for Hawthorne. And it says Danga. Danga.
I'm paying you. I'll just get them. Don't worry guys, we're just getting one extra thing that we've tried before in another video.
This is what it looks like.
They taste like apples but they hurt my tooth and these are like these little hats. Like
Oh, witch's fingers or something.
They're witch fingers and sometimes you can put them on your nose.
This is what they look like. You can unravel them. That's what I did.
Dad.
And yeah.
I'm not eating it.
I'll quickly eat it.
Okay, at least open this. And now I have just opened the packet of chips.
I quickly wash my hands with a very sticky cup.
I am! Could melt in your mouth.
But it could just be seen in the video.
And I have a tiny bit of spice.
Mm-hmm.
for in my opinion, they taste like a little bit of chicken. And in Powerpuff Girls, Bubbles, the blue one, eats a cockroach and she says, "Don't worry, it tastes like chicken." Bye.
Oh, we're gonna go.
Oh, yeah. Sorry, we're not
They're not delicious.
They're not that good. They're called fruit tips.
They kind of don't really even taste like the exact same.
Do they actually? They're different colors, just one of them.
Well, get one. My opinion, they taste disgusting.
Let me try them. I got a different one.
Once I got a yellow one.
What is this one? I got strawberry.
Yeah, does it taste good? Wait, is it red?
It's strawberry.
Yeah, I know. Can you get me one?
Hello, goodbye. Hello, goodbye.
That's not a strawberry.
Well, yeah, that one's horrible. So thank you.
Good.
I hope you enjoy. And subscribe.
Hello, goodbye.
Always watch it.
Always
like.